Smart cities, that's a very big issue in India. We are developing these smart cities. We have to take certain broad precautions now. All the major smart cities are facing challenges so far as sustainability and environmental monitoring is concerned. While we design these smart cities, we should remember that the smart cities of the past have become the forbidden city of the future. You see the smart cities like Gurgaon, Noida and Greater Noida, how they're struggling to survive. If we have to ensure that the future cities are better prepared, then our planning and integration should have smart solutions with regard to sustainability. And how do we do that? The biggest challenge would be that environmental issues are still not at the forefront for planning and preparation of documents when we design a smart city. The moment we start feeling that there is a pressure on your urban infrastructure, whether it's your vehicular pollution or the road construction or the sewage disposal or the municipal solid waste, if you start planning about them, you start worrying about them, the courts will not come in picture, injunctions will not be given, and you will be able to create more sustainable cities.